So how do you feel? What are your first thoughts?
I think it's a fair, it's within the range of a fair sentence. As the victim, you always would like to see a longer sentence, of course, that's always your perspective. But it certainly was a fair and just decision. The one part of the Canadian system that needs to be worked on is the ability to achieve some sort of restitution. Because I've tried to achieve restitution through...